Hey everybody, I'm here today to tell you and show you what to do at a stop sign. In this video, I'll be going over the basics of what you should be doing as you are approaching the stop sign, while you're at the stop sign, and as you continue past the stop sign. I'll start off by explaining it and then I'll demonstrate it. Without further ado, let's get right to it. As you are approaching the stop sign, you need to determine if you're going to be going straight, turning right, or turning left. Now, if you're going straight, it's not necessary to deliberately check anything in specific. However, you should be checking your mirrors regularly and frequently as you're driving anyways. So even if you're going straight, you should still be checking your mirrors as you approach the stop sign, because you would be doing that while you're driving, frequently, okay? But if you are turning right or left, there are some specific things that you should be doing. First and foremost, you want to signal. You're going to signal right if you're turning right, left if you're turning left, obviously. And that lets the drivers and pedestrians around you know what your plans are. Number two, you're going to check your rear view mirror. No matter which way you're turning, you're going to check your rear view mirror. Number three, you're going to check your side mirror of the side that you're turning towards. If you're turning right, you're going to check your right side mirror. If you're turning left, you're going to check your left side mirror. And last but not least, number four, you're going to check your blind spot on the side that you're turning towards. If you're turning right, you're going to check your right blind spot. If you're turning left, you're going to check your left blind spot. All of this happens as you are approaching the stop sign, okay? Once again, I said straight, right, or left. You need to determine what you're doing and take the appropriate precautions. When you actually get to the stop sign, you want to come to a complete stop, okay? Now, once you've come to a complete stop, at that point, you're going to be looking for traffic and pedestrians. Now, I always recommend looking in all directions plus the first one again. If I was approaching a four-way stop, like sort of like a T intersection, a four-way stop, like, okay, I would look left, center, right, left. So you want to look in all directions and then the first direction again. If I was approaching like a Y intersection where there's only, three ways to go, I'm on one way and then I can choose between right or left, I'm going to check left, right, left again. So always check all directions plus the first one again. Then you're going to determine if you have the right of way. Now, if you have the right of way, depending on what the situation is, you're going to proceed with caution. Don't automatically press the gas and take off, okay? Because you're going to proceed with caution, because you might think you have the right of way, but maybe the other driver or pedestrian doesn't think that you have the right of way. If you don't have the right of way, you're going to give the right of way to the driver or pedestrian or whatever the case is, whoever it is that has the right of way. And that's basically it. Now, when you actually make the turn or go straight, like I said, proceed with caution and always look ahead and look around as you're proceeding. Now, without further ado, let's put the seatbelt on, put the car in drive. Let's go and approach some stop signs. All right, so I'm driving right now. I'm gonna be approaching a stop sign over here. Now, the stop sign that I will be approaching at first is sort of like a Y type of intersection. So it only has two options. I can go left or I can go right. There's no option to go straight. So once again, I'm gonna be approaching the stop sign. I will be turning, we'll actually turn left, okay? So I will be approaching the stop sign. I'll put my left signal on. I'm gonna check my rear view mirror, my left side mirror, my left blind spot. Come to complete stop, look for the right of way, and potentially proceed with caution or give the right of way. Here's a stop sign up ahead. Left signal goes on. Checking my rear view mirror, left side mirror, left blind spot. Here's the stop sign. Coming to a nice full stop. As I come to a full stop, I check left, right, left again. I'm good to go. There's no traffic, no pedestrians. So I go ahead and I proceed with caution, and I continually look again as I'm proceeding. It's literally that simple. Let's go ahead one more time. We'll go through a few more stop signs. So we'll make a left-hand turn over here. Signal goes on, rear view mirror, left side mirror, left blind spot. Come to complete stop. There's no stop sign going this way, so I'm really proceeding with caution. No traffic, no pedestrians. I'm good to go. Very simple. All right, continuing forward. Now that was I didn't have the option to go straight. I could only go left or right. Once again, for this stop sign over here, I can go straight or right. Okay, it's another weird type of intersection. I'm gonna put my right signal on, rear view mirror, right side mirror, right blind spot. Come to a complete stop, straight, right, straight. No traffic, no pedestrians. Obviously, I chose to make this video when it was it's early morning, so there's not many traffic or pedestrians out. And this stop sign over here, it is a four-way stop. So this is the first four-way stop. I'm gonna go straight. So I'm coming to complete stop. I'm checking my mirrors constantly anyways, but I'm not checking my, you know, anything deliberately. Come to complete stop, left, center, right, left again. Pedestrians have just finished crossing. I'm good to go, no traffic, no pedestrians. I have the right of way. There's no one else that can even potentially have the right of way. So I proceed with caution. And once again, constantly checking my mirrors regardless. Here's another four-way stop. We'll do this as the last one. Come to complete stop, bus is there. Checked all directions, I have the right of way. The bus driver let me go, thank you very much. And that's basically it, I'm just gonna pull over to finish this video. So in that situation, I approached the stop sign and I was there well before the other vehicle was there. So, according to my thoughts, I had the right of way, but also the bus driver, the other vehicle, the driver of the other vehicle had signaled me to go. They waved their hands for me to go. So I proceeded with caution. Now I did check left, center, right, left, but because there was another vehicle there, you know, I didn't obviously wait at the intersection for like 5 seconds to explain it to you. I did it, as I was stopped in the process of doing it, but that's basically it. In this video, I've shown you and told you what to do at a stop sign. If you like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.